Hey guys.
Hi, welcome back to the channel.
So we are off to ACID, to the ACID conference in Edinburgh.
Yeah. It is Saturday the 7th of April. It's around 7:30. I'm just going for the train to head off. So we stopped in Newcastle last night to make the journey a little bit shorter because it's a really long journey going from Cambridge to Edinburgh. So yeah, so we're just going to wait for the train, get some breakfast, and that's it.
Yeah, so we'll take you guys with us. Let's go.
Okay, so we have just gotten to the Edinburgh International Conference Centre and we're about to go in, register and then go and join the conference.
Yep.
So, yeah.
See you guys in a minute.
Yep. Okay, so this is my poster, and this is just on the systematic review I did for my SSC. Okay, so we're at the conference at the moment, it's around 11 o'clock, so we put our posters up, had a look at those. And other people's, there's a lot of posters here today, and we've just been looking around the different stalls that are here. So we're gonna have a quick break and then go to some lectures and then grab a bite to eat for lunch.
Hey guys, so we've left the conference for a bit to go for a walk.
Yep, it's lunchtime now, so there's a break in the different things on at the conference.
Yeah.
So we've come to the Scottish National Gallery of Modern Art. We're going to have a look around.
Yeah.
And then just probably go for a walk further into the city centre. So,
yep. Yeah. So we're going to explore Edinburgh for a bit.
Yeah.
Hey guys.
So we've just climbed to the top of Edinburgh Castle and the views are amazing.
Yeah.
So it's been really nice to use the free time we have during the conference to come and see the city. So yeah, just taking the views, like, it is really,
it looks great, yeah.
Yeah.
So we're just going to walk a bit further and then head back to the conference.
Yep.
Hey guys, so we're done at the conference, we're on the train back now. It was a really good conference.
Yep. Yeah, so we're just going to head back to Cambridge, we won't get back till around 9:30.
Yep.
So we're just going to close it here and we hope you enjoyed today.
Yeah, thanks for hanging out.
Yeah, bye.
Bye bye.